Thank you. to have a fierce cooking competition, very fierce, with some top chefs on the stage, incredible chefs, and you're about to see awesome skills, awesome dishes, awesome everything.
Commissioner mon estime avec City of North Miami, nous tous nous chita ensemble pour nous discuter de différents événements pour mois de mai. Donc une bagarre qui te manqué c'est cuisine haïtienne. Donc grâce à Dieu nous avons association de chefs de cuisiniers haïtiens. Pour nous aujourd'hui nous avons belle foire côté cuisine haïtienne à l'honneur. Donc, je remercie Haitian Culinary Alliance qui met bel événement ça sous pied. Je vais demander de nous battre un petit bravo pour vous, s'il vous plaît. Et aujourd'hui, si nous avons un événement gratis, nous avons la police, nous avons toute l'infrastructure, ça, c'est grâce avec support officiel haïtien américain, ça, aujourd'hui. Je vais demander de nous battre bravo pour le commissionnaire mon estime, meilleur notre ami du Citodo. Donc c'est parce que vous courez nous pour nous avoir un bel événement ça aujourd'hui. Donc c'est grâce à ce support. Donc pour nous, consulat, élu officiel, nous tous nous mettons nous ensemble pour nous avoir un résultat aujourd'hui. Et puis, pas oublier de passer dans le bouffe consulat à côté d'un billet pour Haïti. Parce que nous connaissons été, des fêtes champêtres, des carnavals des fleurs, des toutes activités ça. Pas oublier dans le bouffe consulat pour sign up. Parce que nous avons une chance pour nous avoir un billet d'avion vers Haïti. Et encore une fois, merci d'être venu.
Again, it's a pleasure to be with you in the great city of North Miami. As you know, it's one of the top 10 in the United States of America. Our pleasure to see, you know, our county commissioner representing District 2, Jean-Marie Stim, here with us. Thank you so much, and his beautiful wife, Joy Davis from the city of Miramar, and probably the next county commissioner for Broward. My neighbor, Sister City, Phyllis Smith, thank you so much for being here. My good friend, Jack Despinos, who's a pioneer in this community. Pleasure to see you, Mr. Despinos. And of course,
merci, Gessler. Thank you. Once again, I'd like to thank my police department, our police officers who have been doing a wonderful job in putting this together. Parks and Recreation, the employees of the city of North Miami, you guys are so wonderful. And this is the second one, and I know the third one is going to be bigger than this one. So officially, we are launching the Taste of Haiti with our cook, and the judges are going to be testing all the food that are here. I hope everybody's hungry. It's up to you to decide which one of the chefs are the best for the year 2014. Once again, amusez-nous bien, et I'll see you later on for the results. Go ahead.
Back once again, Jean Monestine, the Consul General of Haiti in Miami, and the Chamber, the Haitian American Chamber of Commerce, and of course, the Haitian Culinary Alliance, who has put together such a great event. We're about to present the chefs that are about to compete. On my left, he's running solo. Ladies and gentlemen, our runner-up last year, Chef David Destinoble. A newcomer to the stage, but she is top-notch on the Haitian chef scale. Lendy! Lendy Atois is about to put it down. I heard you already a long time ago too. Chef Marquez all the way from Haiti to Santo Domingo to Miami, accompanied by a young up-and-comer, Chef Kyle Busico. Huh? Oh, and assistant winner last year too. And then we got another up and coming chef. He's got his game on. He's looking like he's got his game on. Dino Belacu. Now let me introduce the judges. But before I do that, I want to thank every single one of you for making this trip. Chef Irie from Jamaica, a brother from another mother. Chef Amadeus came all the way from Jacksonville, Florida. Frère Joël
from Haiti.
Chef Corinne Bruneau. Chef Ivan from Haiti to Miami. Oh my God. And then our star judge for the day, the grand master on the guitar, Met Petou, Met Pays, Roberto Martino. Again,
you can see, I know.
This cook-off is brought to you by Madame Gugus. We want to give them a big thank you for, again, not only supporting Taste of Haiti, but bringing you the second annual Haitian culinary cook-off right here in North Miami by Madame Gugus. Now, there is a monitor on the other side of the stage for you to be able to see on the plaza. Excuse me. Thank you, Chef Allen. This is Chef Allen. If y'all don't know who he is, you need to go visit his booth over there from Sensory Delight, and you'll find out how great his food is. Chef? Awesome, awesome. Secretary General of the ACA, who has done an amazing job doing the marketing for this event. We want to thank him for that. Also, we want to thank Boba Galakai, who has brought Mr. Martino to this event. And who is going to be a great judge, and you'll be back next year, right? Roberto? Nobody will blame that. Thierry Alcal, bon bagay. Okay, chefs, 45 minutes. Chef David, want to say a few words, sir?
Welcome to the second annual Taste of Haiti. Bon, donc, je sais que je suis déjà nommé chef David. Bon, je dis là, nous avons 4 chefs en roi, including myself, qui peuvent faire manger, qui peuvent utiliser 4 main ingrédients. Premier ingrédient, protéine, c'est cabrit. Deuxième, c'est pitimi, la caille. Troisième, c'est tayo. Et puis, entre nous-mêmes, nous avons choisi guayave comme quatrième. Là. Manger ça suppose qu'il y a 4 ingrédients à la donne, no matter how, n'importe si on fait là pour 4 ingrédients à la donne. Nous avons jugé 45 minutes pour finir. 45 minutes, tout couteau, tout bagaille fini. Nous avons jugé sous sanitation, sous présentation, skills and taste. Vous voyez, sur tout ça, vos points à vos. Ce qu'on a là, nous allons commencer. Il y aurait tout, j'aime dire, nous avons tous chef 45 minutes pour faire manger. May the best man win.
Chef David, who's the coordinator of the cook-off, thank you, sir. He is taking the place of Chef Juvens, our last year's winner. Unfortunately, Chef Juvens was taken away by responsibilities. But Chef David is always the man to step up. Chefs, are we ready? The clock begins in 20 seconds. two, one. It's time to cook. You got 45 minutes. See Chef Dino pulling out the piment, the tomatoes. Chef Landy's already got her guayaba on the stage with some piment also. Chef Davis put on some gloves, taking his time. Sanitation is very important when you're cooking. Chef Markins is a veteran in competition, in cooking competition. Was the co-captain for the first time Team Haiti to compete in the Taste of the Caribbean, who won 11 gold medals. Chef Markins is never nervous.
The true definition of a man who's waiting to food. Huh? So you're waiting. Chef Ivan, you are also a veteran of competition. You were on CHOP on the Food Network. Tell me a little bit of what you've seen so far.
Well, what I'm observing, I see those guys doing some good work up there so far, and I have to go up and to take a look at exactly what they're doing. You know, pretty much that's what I'm going to do. I have to do that before I make any comments. So I have to see what they produce first, and you know, to see from there I can make a judgment and comment.
So far I see the skills, you know, the competition is fierce. And as a blogger, I pay attention to that. Yes, right. Okay. You called me chef earlier. I felt, you know, oh my God. But you know, yes. But I prefer blogger. It's okay. I'm among the champions. It's all right.
You're an honorary chef today.
Thank you.
What I'm seeing, right, this part of the competition is known as the mise en place. So everybody's just getting everything ready. So in about 5 minutes, I guess we'll go up and look and see what the skills are. But so far, I like the mise en place going on right now.
You're familiar to a big competition as well, since you won Extreme Chef on the Food Network. Tell us a little bit about how, you know, how things can get.
Things can get kind of hairy, but here's the thing. Like I was talking with Chef Ivan, it's all about, you know, your philosophy in cooking and having a passion for it. Just have a passion to cook, and good things will come on your plate.
Chef Ivan, yes, man. Tell us a little bit about what you're seeing so far from these chefs.
Well, it looks like everybody has their game face on, which is good. Makes you think that, you know, they're going to be they're serious about what they're doing. So we definitely be expecting some serious food coming out on the plates for us to taste for sure.
Food on fire.
Food on fire, yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
Fire. Oh, by the way, yeah, see, now, I'll just tell everybody my one and only Creole friends that I know. Sac passé!
See, I see everybody's alive. That's a good thing.
It's a beautiful day in the city of North Miami this evening. It's a beautiful day in District 2 as well, a district I represent proudly. Because of this great turnout for the second edition of the culinary fair that we call the Taste of Haiti. So we want to say thank you to all those who are sponsoring this event, including the city of North Miami, the mayor and the city council, and all the professionals who've supported this since last year, and also the county staff, county professional, and the MICE staff, and the Goodwill ambassadors for being a part of this. So we want to continue this tradition, and we're hoping that District 2 and the city continue the host, to be the host of this great event. And it's a beautiful day. Let's enjoy it. The Taste of Haiti. It's about experiencing the savor of Haiti. It's a great taste. It's a great taste. So let us enjoy that taste until next year. Thank you so very much for being here with us, everybody.
Wow, this is a wonderful event, the second annual Taste of Haiti. And the crowd is amazing. The turnout is great. Everybody's having a good time. I'm so happy. But first, let me thank our employees, our police department, for putting this together, for ensuring everything runs smoothly. I am so, my goodness, I'm out of speech because this is so great, and I'm hoping that next year it will be even bigger. Once again, everybody enjoy yourself. We're having fun here. Hello. And I have our General Counsel of Haiti, Mr. Guy Francois Jr. with me, and Commissioner Jean Monestime from District 2. Mr. Guy Francois, how are you enjoying yourself here?
I'm having a wonderful time, thanks to the Office of Commissioner Jean Monestime. Thanks to you, Mayor, the City of North Miami. You guys have been wonderful hosting this Haitian gastronomic event, promoting Haitian culture and tourism as well. Where we are working really hard on rebranding Haiti. So thanks to you guys, make it easy for us. So thank you again.
Thank you. As you all know, culture, it's about music, it's about the food, it's about the way we carry ourselves, the way we dance, the way we pray. We have a rich culture, and I'm so proud that we are able to share it with other people, non-Haitian people, people who have not been to Haiti. They are tasting our food, and it's great. I am elated. Commissioner, thanks for putting this together with us.
Well, I want to say thank you to the Culinary Alliance and the Council General of Haiti for bringing this to us.
Yes.
And I was just saying earlier, I'm hoping that District 2 and the City of North Miami continue to be the site, the host, where we have this event every year. Yeah. I'll be very, very pleased year after year to co-host this event with the Council of Haiti, the Consulate of Haiti, and the on behalf of the Culinary Alliance. And it's a beautiful day. And I'm so happy for the Consul General myself, because this is his first week officially as Consul General of Haiti, yeah. And his mom is here enjoying the time with him. I think it's a very proud day for his family, for his mom, and for his parents, and for his friends, and for us as well. Yeah. Because we know Consul General has been working so hard for so long. This is a young man with a bright future, and I'm very pleased that we're here for him. Yeah. And listen, we're going to make you work harder, but we're going to stand with you.
Thank you, Commissioner. As you all can see, everybody's here is having a great time, a wonderful time, and this is the idea of bringing into North Miami, which is a diverse community, all ethnicity, and the exchange of culture. That way we understand one another. So we are one community, we are moving forward, and all of you that are listening once again or who have been here today, thank you for participating. And next year, our third annual will be even bigger than what it is this year. Again, thank you very much.
Ou gen pétane avec noix, parce que ça c'est mon là mon bon la caillou. Sans commissionnaire avec City of North Miami, pas gain Taste of Haiti. These are the biggest supporters and our partners, and we hope this continues for a long, long time. Commissioner, je mange ka frappe oui là. Est-ce grand goût?
Are you hungry? Yeah. I am hungry, so I'm getting ready to eat.
Bon cabrit préparé avec canne à sucre. Gon lot kabri la kap marine nan Guayave. Bagay serye. Bagay serye. Chef David ap kaso kokoye la. Baron Salbre Alfa Avel, men msye toujou kon denye ba en bas slivli. On de l'eau cocoïe dans le cabrit là. Chef David Ablago, de l'eau cocoïe dans le cabrit là. En tout cas, you know, I really want to thank you guys. You are our biggest supporters. You are the reason why we're able to for the Haitian Culinary Alliance to have a platform to showcase these talents that we have. This is another way to celebrate Haitian culture, and we definitely want to thank you for that.
And I would like to congratulate you for putting this together. On behalf of the city of North Miami and the residents of the city, we would like to thank you from the bottom of our heart. And they usually said Haitian food takes a long time. And these chefs here are going to show us.
45 minutes.
It's not true. 45 minutes is a wonderful time. And I'm glad to see how many of you are out here to taste our food, which is part of our culture. This is the second annual Taste of Haiti. It's bigger than what it was last year. And of course, next year it will be even bigger. So we're looking forward not only to see you, but to see your neighbors, especially those who are not of Haitian descent, for them to be here and they have a taste of our culture. Once again, thank you so much.
You were saying that you hope that this event goes on for a long time. Our hope as the host, District 2 and the city of North Miami, is that within the next 5 years, that so many people turn out to this event, that people start lining up from 6th Avenue to 10th Avenue to make sure that we demonstrate our pleasure and our honor of hosting this event in a huge way, and to show how it's a positive thing promoting the Haitian culture, promoting the Haitian cuisine. So people will start lining up from 6th Avenue to 10th Avenue within the next 5 years to be a part of this event.
I am definitely looking forward to that one. Thank you again, Commissioner Jean Modestine, Mayor Tondreau, City of North Miami. Thank you to every single member of the Haitian Culinary Alliance who have worked their heart out to put this event together. Bon, Chef Yo, you guys got 7 minutes left.
It's like a travel log.
Okay, so you do food and travel and tourism.
Yeah, we show us different local foods. So this is the
5 minutes left. Le meneur de la bonne nouvelle, hein? Chef Fire over here. We got a chef blog over here, man. We got Big Thomas, man. Taste of Haiti is getting bigger. Taste of Haiti 2.0. Bon bagay la kay, Madame Gugus. The real Haiti. City of North Miami, Commissioner Jean Modestine, General Consulate of Haiti in Miami, the Haitian American Chamber of Commerce, Elizabeth Gardell. We have had so many. 30 seconds. 15 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All plates down. Yes, they are. Some seriously good looking place. Can somebody help him, please? Chef Amadeus?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. That's a trophy. Yeah.
Thank you.
David to come down and present his plate. We're going to start with the chef on the left. Chef David. Please explain your dish.
Bonsoir. Nous faisons coconut stir fry goat. So moi et du coup dans un petit huile pour acheter un petit peu de coconut stir fry goat. Coconut stir fry goat. Et puis pour un petit bien bouillir un petit beurre, un petit épice. Et puis mettez un petit citron là-dedans, un petit bon citron pour garantir un aroma. Je vais aromatiser la petite citron. Et puis nous faisons un petit fruit avec Taïwan. Et puis une sauce de oyoli, basically almost like a remoulade with the guava. So basically guava pepper, a little habanero pepper, là-dedans, et puis mettons sirop de tomato. So it's basically.
So you did a stir-fried goat. You did a stir-fried goat with a lemon infused pitimi. Okay. You took the arrowroot and made some fries with it. And then you did the aioli. Aioli is for people who are not in the culinary world, it's like a sort of a mayonnaise, but it's not. Okay, and he made that with the guava and the habanero. So Chef David, the plate looks good. The plate looks really good, a big round.
Okay, so it's a risotto pitimi. All right, and I did a stir fry with the goat with ginger and guava. And then on top of it, I have a tzatziki. I did a hash with the tao and banan, kawad. It's a hash. I don't know how you say that in real. And I did a guava puree, guava sauce. Delicious.
And then she did a succotash, a hash, what did you put in there?
Our hash includes plantain, the tao, potato, sweet potatoes, and carrots, onions, and pepper, and squash.
Beautiful. Santo Domingo, via Haiti.
Chef, would you let us know what you prepared here?
Bon, premièrement, je vous remercie pour toute la situation, tout le monde qui est là. Et chef collègue, je vous remercie pour ne pas brûler l'autre, pour ne pas garder ce qui chaque nous comprend. Quand je me prépare la main avec chef Carl, même avec Carl, nous travaillons bien, nous travaillons ensemble. I'm coaching him. So, we started with a pumpkin puree, jumu puree, ginger pumpkin puree. And then with the goat, I'm going to make a cabri blanc. I'm going to make a can, make a bâtonnet. I'm going to go shed the cabri for a tea or a go the cabri. After that, we use the disposal of the pitimi. Pitimi is going to be in the pitimi. Each chef is a technique. We're going to pick it up, and we're going to blend it, half of it, and then put it down. And then I'll also pick up some ginger and onions, scallion. San Mele. Zoyo Fer, Koro. Mais c'est quoi, bien c'est même pour garnir. So, comme nous disposons, vous pouvez utiliser taillot avec banane. À Dien, vous faites un chouette avec banane, avec taillot à mettre sur le. Et puis, un touch of taillot, un touch of cresso. On est la carte, nous allons utiliser cresso.
Big family of cooks. Chef Gino.
I know you do. I know you do. You got some big shoes to fill, man.
You got some big shoes to fill. Chef Gino, your plate looks incredible as well. Would you give us an idea of what you prepared?
Yes. I took the malanga, I pureed it with some green onions and some maggi, of course. The pitimi I took with some, it's infused with some thyme. Some maggi, and the cabrit is marinated and cooked in sour orange, guava.
Oh, okay.
What else?
Sour orange, guava, acidica.
I'm kidding. No, but it's marinated in that. And then on top, I have some peppers and onions, and then a fried parsley on top for garnish.
Y'all all heard the incredible feats of Chef Gino Benacourt. Now, you guys have the honor of tasting this great food. So we're going to start with Chef. Chef David, you want to bring your plates, please? Remember that. Second plate. We're gonna need a couple of bottles more water. Mr. Jimmy Moise, board member of the HCA. Where are you? Chef Alain Le Maire. We need a couple more bottles of water, please. And for the chefs also.
Chef Ivan Bagavale.
Some of the plates are look very good, some of them have some good taste, but some of them not so so. So.
I like the sweet aspect. What do you think about the second year competition so far?
I think it's great. Thank you everyone for showing up and participating. I only have one question. Where's mine? You have all these plates here and
Bon, juge de guerre là. On va aller des autres minutes. OK. Bernie, the whole committee of Taste of Haiti, please come up to the stage. Taste of Haiti cook-off is finally here. We have had a super competition. I wanted you to give a big round of applause to all the competitors. A big round of applause to Mano Gugus for their support of the second annual Taste of Haiti Cook-Off. To the HCA committee who has put an incredible job for the second annual Taste of Haiti Cook-Off. The City of North Miami, Commissioner Jean Monestin, the General Consulate of Haiti in Miami, the Haitian American Chamber of Commerce, and all of our sponsors and supporters, all the chefs that are cooking for you, please go visit their booth. We have a winner! Please present, but we want to do the last one first. The last one first. It's presented to Chef David Destinoble. Second runner-up, or third runner-up, is presented to an up-and-coming talented chef, Gino Bellacour. It was a tight race between the second runner-up and the finalist, and the winner. The third runner-up goes to Team Chef Landy Antoine. Second place, Chef Landy, you came close to beating Chef Markins. Chef Markins, Isidore, coming all the way from Santo Domingo and coming to do dessert here. Assisted by Chef Kyle Busico with 224 points. You are the winner of Mano Gugus' second annual Taste of Haiti Cook-Off.
La musique, ça c'était ma chérie, je t'aime, ma chérie, je t'aime. Qui va à Haïti pour être là. C'est ça, c'est ça. Continuez à supporter la caille, nous. La caille, c'est la caille. Et nous avons gagné là. Nous avons demandé pour Maï.